Welcome back to Jilster. My name is Chelsea, and in this tutorial, I'm going to show you how you can collaborate with team members in the makerspace. So let's get started. Okay, so when you enter the makerspace, the first thing you're going to see are all your creations. Right now, you see we only have one creation, but we're going to select the creation we want to collaborate on by clicking the Edit button. Now you see all the pages within your creation. On the right side of the screen, you'll see Jilly with the question, "Want to create together?" and a blue button that says Invite Your Team. Once you click that button, you'll see the page to invite other makers. All you need to get started are the email addresses of your team that you want to add. But before we add others, we have to determine your team's role in the creation. Do we want them to edit the full document or just selected pages? There are two invitation types to choose from. Either a chief maker who can be invited to fully edit, approve, release pages, and invite makers, basically the same control as you have, or as a maker who can only edit and submit assigned pages. Here's a scenario example. Let's say you're a teacher and you want to invite your students to customize their own pages in the yearbook. However, you don't want them to view or edit the entire document. In this case, we would send an invitation out as a maker. But let's say there's another teacher or parent who is a part of the team and needs complete access to the full document. Then the invitation will be sent as a chief maker. I will show you exactly how this looks, but for starters, we're going to enter the email address of our chief maker, chiefmaker@jilster.nl, and we're going to write a little message. Today, we're going to write just, "Hi, welcome to this year's yearbook. Please edit accordingly." Of course, sending the message is optional, but we find it helpful. Now we're going to select the invitation type as chief maker, make sure everything is correct, and then send the invitation. Now we also are going to send an invitation to myself as a maker so I can show you what the page view would look like. That's different from an owner and a chief maker. Now after we write a little note, we will send this invitation as a maker, and then we will select the pages to assign to the maker. So let's say page 8, 9, 10, and 11. Let's send the invitation and see if we receive it in our email. Okay. Now before we check our mail, I just want to show you how the eye and the pen tool work. Now you see these two tools next to the maker you have added to the creation. When you click the pen tool, this allows you to assign the pages to the maker, and the eye tool shows the icon of the maker on the page in which they are assigned. This is helpful when you want to assign more pages to a maker at any time. So let's check our email. So we received an email from Jilster that says, "You have been personally invited by Jilster Makers to make your story for the creation yearbook 2020. Click on the following link to confirm your email address and get started." We're going to click Start Your Story. When your maker clicks on the link, they are greeted with Jilly, the name of the creation, and a login link. If you are new to Jilster, welcome and easily create an account to begin creating. Now, since we were invited as a maker, we can only see the four pages that we were assigned, and as follows. We can see our team by clicking View the Team right under Jilly and see all the other makers and chief makers involved in this creation. Now if we go back to the overview, you will see this drop down where it says all your creations, owner, chief maker, and maker. All your creations will be organized following your role in the creation. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Now you can start your story, whether it's a farewell group 8, birthday, company highlights, anniversary, yearbook, wedding, or any life-changing event. Always remember, your story matters, and Jilster is always here to help you collaborate in capturing and sharing stories that matter. See you next time.